What's up? It's Georgia here. Most of y'all know me from either the Doubles or from the Root Beer Girls. Awesome! But we're not doing the Root Beer Girls anymore. Okay, so what I wanted to show you today is a springish, summerish Alex Russo. Also, Selena Gomez style. But if you live in Texas, where I live, it's like a summer spring outfit, because summer and spring are both like really hot. So, yeah. So first, I wanted to show you the hair. Okay. This is her hair. Okay. Let me have it in a different color. And okay, so this is Alex Russo's hair. She sometimes has colors in it, but I don't get it, okay? Now, she usually has most of it flipped to one side, and then it's wavy. Her hair is wavy, like this and stuff, okay? And it's all like that, okay? And then I'm going to show you like the jewelry and stuff. Now, my ears aren't pierced, but I'm dying to get them pierced. And I don't have any necklaces I could use. So, yeah. But I do have bracelets and other wristbands. Okay, so first, here. Alex sometimes wears these things, like the fish net hand things. Or she wears some kind of gloves like these. Okay, this is the only one I have. So, yeah. And then she wears some bracelets. Okay. Now, time to show you the t-shirt. Now, Alex usually wears t-shirts. Or like, she sometimes wears. She sometimes wears tank tops, okay, solid color tank tops with words, random words. Like mine says, my mom looks fun. Okay, now here's the pants. You can either wear a skirt or a knee. Jeans, credit card sleeves, or just new jeans that are cut and they're dark color. Okay. Now, last but not least, the tennis shoes. Okay. Everybody loves these stylish tennis shoes because they are like awesome, and boys and girls can wear them. Okay. She wears them all the time, non-stop. Okay. So here they are. These are just my brand new pair of Converse that I decided to get. But I have four pairs of Converse. Okay, so here's the thing that you can that you wear. These Converse. Nope, okay. Not really, but just these are some. They're purple and white, okay? They don't have any of these are good. As long as they're Converse with the toe, okay? Yeah. Well, that's my show. Thanks for watching. And now you've just watched another one of Georgia Schubert's show, which I'm now going to call... Peace out.